Well, you guys, I'm going to add another pork chop to this. I had to bring you guys closer. Oh, yeah. Also, you guys, we got our mushrooms over here. We got our white rice. We're going to go about 2 cups of water. Put our steamer in there. All right. Set it. Steam. Set. Pork chop going. Look at that, you guys. Oh, man. And we're going to let these drain. We're going to use some of the grease for our gravy. Here's the zucchini, onions, garlic, bell peppers, squash, onions. I said onions here. This is good stuff, you guys. On salt for the family. We got a dill leaf in there. Guys, gotta have that one. And bang it! Look at that, you guys. So. While everything is cooking, you guys, we're going to go ahead and get another pork chop ready. Black pepper. Flaking off in there. Gotta love it, you guys. Woo-wee! Mosquitoes got in here. I saw I had that door open, pointing in the dark, and mosquitoes all on my legs. Guys know how that is, but it's still banging. Mm-hmm. We got another pork chop over here, you guys. Nothing like some good old pork chop. Fried, I usually smother it out in gravy, man. We're gonna put these boys with some mushroom gravy. Y'all see the mushrooms over there? Oh man, you gotta love it. Woo-wee! There you go. Gotta love it, guys. Always keep an eye on your pork chop. You don't want them to burn out. Over here. So you guys see. I got to set up my onions, my bell peppers, my zucchini, my squash, all that good stuff. Alright, one thing I didn't add to it, guys, I'm going to add a little salt to it. Like then, I'm going to add a little salt. And also, guys, got to have it. Take a look at these pork chops over here. I'm quite wet. Always. You can tell when it starts flowing when it's cooked right. Alright, you guys, take a look at that. So, in the meantime, we got our zucchini, all that good stuff over there cooking. Anybody tuning in, this is your boy Chef Yellow. It's Soulful Sunday. Earlier, I was with my mother. Part one, this is part two, you guys. So, we're gonna take some butter, you guys. Cook some butter. Right here, put it right in here. Spread that around. Get a nice inside of that squash, zucchini, all that good stuff. Let it cook down. Come on, something good. Let it cook all down. That's what we want to see. Alright. Let it cook down. Oh, back over here with the pork chop. We got those pork chops over there banging. Oh man, nothing like it. We got our rice over here. Gotta love you guys. So, what we're gonna do, I just like to flip mine a little bit. Let these boys finish frying. It's just the blood coming off of them. That's so real looking good. I don't like it. Add a little more black pepper.